Good morning, children. How are you all? Have you done exercise in the morning? Yes. I hope all of you are fit. Yes. To keep our body fit, we have to exercise regularly. And today we are going to know about our body parts. So, introduction of body parts. Now, head. Can you see the head of the boy? The head of the boy consists of hair, forehead, eyes, ears, nose and mouth. The head consists of hair, forehead, eyes, ears, nose and the mouth. Eyes, E-Y-E, eye, E-Y-E, eye. And when we have two eyes, we say E-Y-E-S, eyes. Eyes helps us to see. If you close your eyes, you cannot see. And when you open your eyes, you can see everything. Okay, now nose, N-O-A-C, nose, N-O-A-C, nose. We breathe in, we breathe out with the help of our nose. And we also smell with our nose. Yes, when we are smelling a rose, we like it. Its fragrance is very nice to smell. But if anybody opened the garbage bin, do you like that smell? No, we don't like the smell of garbage bin. So, we come to know what is good smell, what is bad smell. So, with the help of what? Nose, N-O-A-C, nose. Ear, how many ears we have? We have two. Ears, E-A-R, ear. If we are telling about 1 year, we will say E-A-R, year. And when we are telling about 2, we will say years. We can hear with the help of ears. We can hear with the help of ears. Now, all of you are using headphones when you are taking online classes. Yes, but if you take off your headphones, can you hear, teacher? No, we cannot hear. So, ear help us to hear. Lips. Lips helps us to open and close our mouth. Lips helps us to open and close our mouth. L-I-P-S. Lips. L-I-P-S. Lips. Hands. H-A-N-D. Hand. H-A-N-D. Hand. We have two hands. H-A-N-D. S. When we want to say about two hands, we will say H-A-N-D-S. Hands helps us to hold things. You hold your pencil to write. You hold your pencil to draw. Isn't it, children? Even when you are holding your glass to drink your water. Leg. L-E-G, leg. L-E-G, leg. We stand, we walk, we jump and run with our legs. With our legs. L-E-G, leg. When we say one leg, we say L-E-G, leg. Yes. Now, for this activity, what we will do? We are going to see what is this girl and the boys are doing. We will see. See, this girl is smelling. Now, we are smelling with which part of the body? Nose. We are smelling with the nose. So, we will put a circle to the nose. We will put a circle to the nose. Now, this girl is reading. So, we will put a circle to the eye. Without eye, we cannot read a book. This boy is kicking the ball. So, how he is kicking the ball? With the help of leg. L-E-G, leg. So, we will circle the leg. Now, children, we will do our classwork. In our classwork, color the pictures and write the correct name. The first picture is I. What is the spelling of I? E-Y-E-I. Lips. Next picture is lips. L-I-P-S, lips. Next picture is ear. E-A-R, ear. Now, on the next side of your book, we are going to write the heading parts of the body. We will write I 6 times. We will write I. Then we will leave a line and write lips, lips, lips. Again we will write lips, lips, lips. And again we will leave one line and write ear, ear, ear. Ear, ear, ear. Okay. Now we come to the next page. We will write the spelling of, what is the first picture? Leg. So we will write the spelling of leg. L-E-G, leg. Next we will write this picture. Nose. See the picture? Nose. N-O-A-C, nose. We will write N-O-A-C, nose. Next picture is hand. H-A-N-D, hand. H-A-N-D, hand. In the next page, we will again write parts of the body. And we will write leg, leg, leg 6 times. We will keep one line gap and we will write nose, nose, nose. Again, we will write nose, nose, nose. N-O-A-C, nose. We will write hand, H-A-N-D, hand. H-A-N-D, hand. We will write hand 6 times. Okay, children. Now you know how to write the spelling of all the parts of the body. Have a nice day. Thank you.